Now, this is why I love what I do. Look what we've got here. We've got a beautiful pair of skunk clowns that have taken up residence within the tentacles of this fungi. Now, that's simulating what they do in the wild. They'd be living within the tentacles of an anemone for protection, but this actually isn't an anemone, it's a fungi, but the clownfish are carrying on just as if it was. It's amazing watching them play within the tentacles and really making it their home.